Rewrite the equation 6x squared plus 3 is equal to 2x minus 6 in standard form and identify a, b, and c. So standard form for a quadratic equation is ax squared plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So essentially, we want to get all of the terms on the left-hand side, and then we want to write them so that we have the x terms in where their exponents are in decreasing order. So we have the x squared term, then the x term, and then we have the constant term. So let's try to do this over here. So let me rewrite our original equation. We have 6x squared plus 3 is equal to 2x minus 6. So I essentially want to get everything on the left-hand side. So I could subtract 2x from both sides. So I could subtract 2x from both sides. So let me just, I'll take one step at a time. So I can subtract 2x from both sides. And then I'll get, and I'm going to write it in descending order for the exponents on x. So the highest exponent is x squared, so I'll write that first. 6x squared, and then we have minus 2x, and then we have plus 3 is equal to, the 2x's on the right cancel out, equal to negative 6. And now to get rid of this negative 6 on the right-hand side, we can add 6 to both sides. So let's add 6 to both sides. And then this simplifies to 6x squared minus 2x plus 9 is equal to 0. So let's make sure we're already in standard form. All of our terms, our non-zero terms, are on the left-hand side. We've done that. We have a 0 on the right-hand side. We've done that. And we have the x squared term first, then the x to the first power term, then the constant term. X squared, then x to the first, then the constant term. So we are in standard form. And so we can say that a is equal to 6. A is equal to 6. We could say that b is equal to, and this is key, it's not just the 2. It's the negative 2. B is equal to negative 2, because notice this says plus bx, but over here we have minus 2x. So the b is a negative 2 here. B is negative 2, and then c is going to be 9.